What if Jupiter becomes a star? Jupiter is the biggest planet in our solar system. It's often considered a failed star. Why? Because to truly ignite as a star, it needs 75 to 80 times more mass than it currently possesses. All right, let's make it 80 times more massive than its current weight and let's see what happens. The added mass instantly surges gravity, causing Jupiter to shrink dramatically. As it shrinks, the pressure within its core would rapidly increase, finally triggering nuclear fusion. Hydrogen nuclei will start fusing to form helium, releasing immense amounts of energy. This will make Jupiter into a red dwarf. This will cause chaos upon the solar system and throw other planets out of their orbits. Earth, too, would be ejected. Now its surface is completely covered with ice, with a surface temperature of minus 254 degrees Celsius, making it no longer habitable. Please consider subscribing for more. Thank you.